so we haven't seen my last Adventure Time Vlogs video, I changed Plum Princess into Princess Bubblegum. And just to say, we're going to be doing Finn, but all the girls are against each other. All the girls are against each other. We're going to be doing this. We're doing like the ones that I like a lot first. The boys will get their competition. So I'm going to be turning her into Finn. You can swap their bodies as well. If like you don't have the right colour, but pink's close enough, right? No. I'm going to be switching their bodies. So, this is so far. Finn does have lovely blonde hair. It's actually long. It's really cute. And it's really cool that it's like that. I've seen it in the show before. So, what you're going to want to do is, let me see Finn's face. Okay, so I'm going to be setting Finn's face right here. You guys can't see it though. So I'm very sorry. Another hard bit. I hate these hard bits. But I'm almost out of this preliminary though. So, Finn does have blonde hair. You can leave the blonde hair out, but if you want, you can just touch the hair. Keep it like that. Then, that's how you do it. But no, I'm not cheating. Alright, I'm going to try and make Finn's little mask one. I'm not going to go like down here. Here, I'll just use blue. Blue, actually. Blue is closer to white, as you can see. Pink? No. So, I'm going to, you're going to first. Here, I'm going to start by the head. The top of the head. You're going to keep the skin the same, but if you don't want the skin to stay the same, that's okay. So, I should be making her Jake. Yes, make her Jake. It's a better idea to make her Jake because her and Jake date. So, I don't have Jake though. It's going to be a bit hard. First thing I'm going to do is ears. I'm going to make them pink. Because, come on. Jake's got a girl wish. So, one ear. I'm not sure what this guy is. If any of you are my family or my friends, and you feel embarrassed, I'm very sorry, but I am doing this. I really am. And I hope Chloe McIver, if you're right there, she's my best friend. This is supposed to be a surprise for my friends at school. So it's from my friend Millie. She's already seen it. My friend Emma, she is her older sister. My real name is Mavis. No. I don't have a real name. My real name is Jamie. Yes, that is my real name. I actually almost got eaten by a dog. Well, I definitely don't want to call you that. Hashtag. It'll be called. I'll see. Hashtag almost got eaten by a dog. And I have her, I can't text her because she still doesn't know that I have a phone. I'm trying to make the ears good. Your ears look really funny. Look at that later. This is my dad's tablet, but then it became mine. With them, and then I can see that. Actually, it's true, guys. I take care of it like a real person. I rock it to sleep, watch YouTube on it, which is basically me telling it a story or Right, tell me a story. Sometimes I tell a story, sometimes it tells me a story, so. Try to stay on, so. So far, I've only got the ears. So I'm thinking. Little Princess got two things in time. Jake has a yellow body. I can be making him pink. Yeah, I can't really do anything actually. I don't know what else to do. Wait! I could cover up her horn, like, make it pink, so it looks like it's not there. So I'm gonna cover it up. You guys will use yellow if you're painting it though. You will have to use yellow because Jake isn't pink, but yeah, this is my Jake. Ignore that. But yeah, let's set Handy here. For Jessup as a boy. Oh my gosh, Princess! No, I thought the phone Princess is ruined. Oh, I can't get her. You guys can see right now. Oh, yes, yes, I can. But that's okay. It's okay that he's here. Let's set her back in. Sorry, phone Princess, I had to take care of her sake. So, I think I could do the last one actually. Just put her in. Oh no, I should have made her Jake! She has real ears, so I can make a flame princess, which I have to put. So princesses get to be a princess. So, we're gonna have to give her like flamey hair. Let's use the blue. I've not used any blue yet. And I think I'm leaving it, it's left out. The blue has been left out. So we want to make her some beautiful hair. Again, you will use the real colours. You will have to. So, yeah. Sorry, there will be one less video. One less video behind us. So, I like how she's a real princess. If you've heard of a princess of hot dog, tell me. Heard of one. I'm gonna make like a crown on her. I'm gonna make a pink crown. Okay, I just used all the blue just for her hair. Bad idea to use all of it. Maybe make it as the. This can be the short haired version. This isn't like enough. Really sucks. Okay guys, so I'm really not used to making videos of like, this is my second video of Adventure Time. It's called Adventure Time Vlogs. This is my second one. First Adventure Time Vlog. First Adventure Time Vlog doesn't have a number. Because I forgot to add one. I like how that says. Like how I'm doing so far. I'm gonna like do her outfit now, so. I hate when I have to like pulling it away. That's just the fits of me. But you don't really need to de like. If you're using a slime but you run out of slime, you don't need to do the front. I mean the back. Just do the front. But I got a bit overcarried and stretched it. So, I'm gonna pop her in there with the girls. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video of the big competition. Whoever loses gets taken to the bathroom and gets the stumped on them. I'll take the hair stickers. Tough luck, the stickers will get wet. Yeah, goodbye!